Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Game Vault Podcast stream. I'm your host, Mark. And we're here for the final stream of Memorial Day weekend. Oh, my buyers are all tangled here. Some Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island. I'm just sort of setting up here. Yeah, I think we're in World 5 right now. Yeah. I think we finished the castle last time, if I remember correctly. Yep. Let's finish up World 5, and I think we only got one more to go after that. So how was everybody's holiday weekend? I did a lot of streaming. I think I streamed every day over the holiday. God damn it. Well, that's not fair. Alright, I gotta get back in the groove here. Alright. I think I'm supposed to ride those pigeons. Oh, come on. Hey, Tom, how you doing? That's what it's felt like. Ooh. I like the hiding. Oh, fuckers. I'm getting, like, gun-shy on these jumps. No, I guess not. No. No. I'm dead. Just in delaying the inevitable there. Oh, well, that's bullshit. Alright, let's start over. Welcome, everybody, to Game Vault. No. That was a rough beginning. Yeah, I just finished editing the Persona videos, so they should be up this week. I was gonna die anyway, but it was just insult to injury that they dropped the, they dropped the shy guy right on my head. Seem to keep spawning them. Ah, this is going to be rough. All right. Let's get my Mario sea legs again. Start anticipating. Okay, that's bullshit. That was some shit right there. What stunned me there? I feel like a lot of these games were meant to be played at the same time. Because I feel like there's things I learned in the first four levels that would be helping me here, and I just don't remember them. Where the hell did they come from? That was clutch. I guess I can't get that. All right. Helicopter Yoshi! Let's do it. Thank you. Almost made it. Alright, do I get a second shot at this? Yes, nice, I do. Okay. There we go. Oof. That was close. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Every time. Nice. Okay. It's looking that way, Tom. I did it! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Oh, how did I miss that jump? I went through that bird! Oh, that bird just saved my life. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Okay, that's bullshit. Don't let these birds go by. Of course. Oh. Got lucky there. Just wait for the time. Almost there. Just looks like I can't miss any of the jumps. Did it! Woohoo! Two levels! We're gonna get two levels tonight. Oh. I didn't know you could walk on the clouds. I didn't think that would work. Ooh. those fuckers out of my way. Oh, okay. Yay. Nice. That was a little scary. I'm so glad that nice. Three levels. That's why they call me First Try Mark. Look at that, 88, baby. All right, what's the challenge? Roulette, okay. The bare minimum. God, imagine if you got like 2 times 5 there. Like, there's got to be some low percentage of getting that. What's right? Nothing, okay. Getting the one-ups, baby. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Okay. All right. fucking gamer here. Ah! Good, I was gonna land on that bird again. That would have been awesome if I did that. No, I don't have. Go. Go. That's on me. Oh, Jesus. Whew. I mean, I should have been dead earlier in that level. Close. At least I didn't get to a checkpoint. Alright, I think we might be able to finish World 5 today, unless that castle is fucking ridiculous. This is like, worst case scenario for me, this level. I get too nervous. Alright. Should always trust what my eyes are seeing. There's no way I was getting back to him. There we go, got that life back. It's all me. I'm not angry. I'm not upset. It's just like, oh, come on, Mark. That's what the head shaking is. I got so far the first time. go. Come back to me. Ah. I'll get it. To be honest, it's just getting past this part. This part is just all mental. That's all this is. This is just all mental. I genuinely got scared when that thing went really fast. You gotta be kidding me. Nice. Whew. God, I need that. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I almost blew it at the end! Yeah! Alright, let's get a couple shots at this castle. Whew! Let's stand over here. That's just not fair. The knockback was just not fair there. That's just not fair. No? Okay. has to be a way that I'm missing. I need to stay up here. Alright, there has to be, like, a thing that allows me to... I didn't know I could do that. Well, now I know. I didn't know I could swallow those things. Nice. Oh, I gotta start all the way from the beginning, don't I? Not much. The only real dumb thing is this part. This is our last. We'll go until a game over. I lucked my way out of that one. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there. I'm gonna worry about these coins. Ooh! Ooh, that was lucky. Oh, that was close. Yay! Oh, God. I've never been more happy to see that ring in my life. And we made it. Boss time! Alright, what's the gimmick here? dang. Whew. Once you get the gimmick on these bosses, I think it's been for all of the bosses, I pretty much get them in one or two tries. The only one that took me a while was the last one when I needed to hit the heart inside the gummy, essentially. That's fine. I did pretty well. All things considering. Final world, baby. Unless if there's like a Bowser world after this. So, I'm assuming it's this world and then there's like a Bowser thing. Alright, thank you guys for joining me. We're going to start Final World 6 here next week. I hope you all had a good Memorial Day holiday. I know I did. I was with you most of the time. So, yeah, we'll be back. Depending on where my niece's softball tournament is this weekend, we may or may not have Personas on Saturday. It'll probably might be on Sunday, but we'll still do Persona this week. I'll let you know. We have a tournament up in Forks Township, Pennsylvania, which is up by the Pocono Mountains, for those of you that know Pennsylvania geography. So it's an hour and a half away. So we may stay up there rather than do 6 hours total. You know, hour and a half up, hour and a half back, hour and a half up, hour and a half back. Over the weekend. So, if that's this weekend, whatever weekend that tournament is the weekend that Persona will be on Sunday. Just to let you know. I'll keep you updated. But, yeah, we'll, travel season starts this weekend. Just ended high school, start travel. So, we'll, see you guys again. We'll be back on Thursday with Cyberpunk, Friday News Hour, and then Saturday and Sunday. Yeah, Tuesday and Wednesday are really my only days off, so I get to enjoy them. But I do other things on those 2 days. So, all right, thank you guys for joining me. We'll see you next time. Bye.